Tonight in your Fox 44 crime report, a 42-year-old Waco man behind bars facing child molestation charges dating back 18 years. Police say Jose Sanchez committed the crimes with two underage victims between 1999 and 2004 inside of a North Waco home. His bond currently set at $50,000, and he is on an immigration hold.